Well, in Manhattan tonight, they are kissing the Playboy bunnies goodbye. The club run by Playboy magazine is shutting down for good in just a few hours, and so are the clubs in Chicago and L.A. The head of the hutch, Hugh Hefner, says the clubs just don't fit into his company's plans anymore, mostly because they lose money. But it's not the end of the tale of the bunny waitresses completely. There are still some clubs run under franchise that will keep using the Playboy name.